A little talk about the cattle market today. The market's still correcting the overbought condition from last week due to short-term demand concerns, but we should be able to find support relatively soon. Beef prices are at their highest level since December 7th. However, traders are suspecting sluggish beef demand for fill-in type business at the retail level due to active cancellations of events on the weekend because of record COVID case counts. Live cattle quiet so far this week. Five area weighted average price was 150, or excuse me, 139.59. That's up from 135.64 the previous week. Traders remain concerned with the short-term demand developments, and the market is still in the process of correcting the short-term overbought condition. Technical action is weak, and the weights are still a little bit too high. Support for February cattle coming in at 137.20 and 135.77. Resistance up at 138.67 and 139.42. Thank you. Terry Roggensack coming to you from the CME Group.